risk our mortal foe.
I've learned a few. This wall is more fragile than it seems. I feel familiar with this area now. This wall is more fragile than it seems. You'll find that evil on the roof, no doubt. That's raw evil! Arisen, I'm at your side. Leader on the roof, no doubt.
Merciful Maker, I am glad to see the leader is just beyond. Pray, go and put up, but first, take what you will from the storeroom.
the Arisen. Welcome. It would seem our fates are closely bound. The honeyed sleep of destruction will find this place, and all the world in its turn. Indeed, the coming night ill needs us, its faithful harbingers. Just as you and your hubris cannot hope to stop the divine beast that marked you, before its might, you stand as useless and frail as this ungainly contrivance of brick and mortar. Nonetheless, the trice you might delay the dragon's coming is blasphemy just the same. Walls reduced to dust. But first they shall peel the flesh from your bones, my dear Arisen. I have misjudged the extent of your skill, dear Arisen. I see it was folly to worry of walls and armies while you still live.
However,
it seems my regret will be short-lived. Don't you feel it? The very air dances around us. The long night is come! The dragon's reign at last begins! Merciful winged death! All-powerful and merciless Grigori! Behold, you unrepentant blasphemers! This is absolute truth! This is salvation!
Ah!
The rantings of an upjump zealot make for tedious listening. His ilk serves no role in what is to come. Only my death will staunch the flood of destruction. A task still far beyond your means. If you would face me, seek me out, and I shall allow it. But heed the zealot's lesson well. When the weak court death, may find it. Until then, I shall hold your little keepsake safe. Your dragon forged will speak for my diligence in that. The choice falls not to me, nor to the whims of fate. It is yours alone.
Dragon, or return to the Dragonforge. It is up to you, Arisen.